That capital return, they've already spent a lot of time. I've seen it before many times. They've spent a decent amount of time getting the capital return. No, they're not actually. They perfected the art. And now they have multiple cats on the turf for the side from the end. Getting balls loaded into their robots, ready to shoot. They have one loaded, they take aim. They take aim. And they hit, but not quite hard enough to actually get a point from the side, as per usual in 5NEM fashion. Now, Gold, looking for another flight to overturn 5NEM, misses! Oh my god, not having a good streak. Didn't happen last tournament, not happening this tournament. Now 5NEM is looking for more balls to get from the side. 17-18C as well, looking for some cast overturn. And now they're trying to use their pushing method, their push, their puller, their flipper, and they're going to use it to get the flag overturned from the red alliance side. 5NEM. Still sitting there. Nobody knows what they're doing. They don't know either. Their license plate actually fell off in 17-18C. It fell off, and now 17-18C has won. Underneath him, trying to get more balls. Looks like they're trying to pick up the license plate for his team. He says, "Here, buddy, I got you." And now, as the audience is screaming, "Park 400A, getting up onto the second ball. 30 seconds remaining in the match. 400A sitting there. 17-18C is going to get daring. We're going to try something brave, exciting, something new. They're going to flip over 400A. Try to, though they're not. And now Gold is looking for some way to push flex on their side. And now 5NEM looking for more balls to get, more balls to shoot. They're not going to shoot at all, they're just going to keep pushing. And they're going to get into conflict with Gold. And now Gold and 5NEM is going to push into one another. 5NEM pushes Gold into blue line territory.